Good morning, my lovelies. So, I feel like I've got myself into a bit of a hole recently, and I need to just like reset and put things right. Like, always saying that I'm gonna start tomorrow, like, oh yeah, I'll go to the gym tomorrow. Oh yeah, I'll start like eating a bit healthier tomorrow. Tomorrow never comes. And then I feel worse and worse about myself every single day. I feel like once I change my habits, like around eating like whole foods, not just like living off junk food, because living off that sugary stuff really does impact the way your mental health is. My mental health hasn't been great recently, so I feel like that probably has like an impact on it anyway. Like, lost sight of like all my goals and focuses that I actually had, and I've like literally become so unmotivated. It is unreal. So starting today, because that's what I always say, but actually starting today, I'm gonna make sure I'm eating lovely, delicious, whole meals and like stuff that's gonna make me feel good about myself. I'm gonna start going to the gym because I'm working with a PT. I'll leave his Instagram here so you can check him out. So I'm gonna make myself feel good, and then I'm gonna make a vision board today and actually like remind myself of my dreams and goals that I have, because I've lost them. They're like in a file right in the back of my mind at the moment. So I need to put myself first and feel great. So for my breakfast today, I've got porridge with blueberries, and I've got one of the like, oh my God, I can't remember what it's called, but one of like the greens, well, it's not green, drinks. And then I'm gonna head off to the gym. I've got like a little plan today of things that I wanna do, and we're gonna do it. And we're gonna see how great we feel by the end of the day. Cause we're gonna feel great. So yeah. Quite possibly the best day I've got the whole gym to myself, and it's good because I'm starting my plan today, so I need to like actually experiment with everything, because I don't have a clue what I'm doing when I'm in the gym. So let's go.
So I'm working with Jesse James online coach, where he focuses on the main four things of nutrition, training, lifestyle, and the one-to-one support. So for nutrition, he wants to increase my protein and get me to have a better understanding of nutrition. For training, I have customized plans suited for me and a simple app to follow along with, where you can see how every step is done, which makes it so much easier if you are a first timer in the gym. Lifestyle, making sure that I can fit everything in with around uni, home, social events and holidays, and one-to-one support just to review my progress, have phone calls to see how I'm getting on, and just to ensure that I have the motivation to stay on track. But all of this is tailored to fit you and your needs and the progress that you want to make and the areas you want to work on. So I'll leave his Instagram and make sure to check him out.
My last exercise, I did use the, like the, I don't know what it's called, I forgot, but I'm on the bike for 10 minutes. I am really dead. Sweating, I am dripping in sweat. Let's go make a smoothie. Absolutely dead. My legs feel like jelly. This is, I'm gonna make a protein shake now, because apparently it's really good to like have protein after you work out. I'm gonna go for my Free Soul vegan vanilla protein. 30 grams of protein powder, 2 tablespoons. Then we're gonna go in with a whole banana. I am suffering. I feel so ill, like I'm dying right now. Good banana. I'm going with 250ml of your desired milk. Mine is almond milk. The fun part. Why does it always like stick to the top? It's
Sniff test. Oh, stop. That smells. That smells insane. That smells insane. Here we go. Taste test. Oh my god. I've never made such a good protein shake in all my life. Oh my god, that's so good. Chef's kiss, mate, chef's kiss. I'm gonna drink that and then I'm gonna go have a shower because I feel disgusting. I don't know how I always manage to do this. I've got 15 minutes until my class starts and I've literally had all day to get ready and get there. Anyway, I'm on my way. I've got contemporary just for an hour and a half today because it's half term and they're doing extra classes and stuff, so I'm going for that. I did have a shower when I got back and I'm gonna do some planning as well. I'm gonna do some more when I get back, so I'll show you all my little bits and bobs that I've been sorting out when I get back. I just finished. I was actually only there for just over an hour because she was like, it's half term, you need a break. I was like, okay, it's fine. So now I'm heading back and I've just washed my hair and it's raining, I'm not happy. I'm back. I've just made this. How good. This is a yogurt bowl. So it's got the skyr yogurt in, the natural one, a wheat biscuit, some blueberries and some honey on top. Oh, I can't wait to demolish this. I've got so many drinks on the go. I've got a coffee, I've got my like blend thing, and I've also got one of these, and I've got water. But anyway, I'm just doing some like planning for YouTube and some TikTok as well because I need to up my game because I'm slacking. Right, I've been putting this off for the longest time ever, so we're gonna sort out my wardrobe. Just look at it. It is an actual tip. Like, there is so much stuff in there. Like, I've gotten to the point where I have so much in there now that I just dump it all in little places and I don't like it. So we're gonna sort this out, but we're gonna just snap our fingers and it's gonna be done. Okay, it's done. How much better does this look right now? Look at how organized it is. I mean, there's still loads of things, but it looks so much better than it used to, which is so good, and I'm so glad. Like, this is my gym bit, this is like all my bits and bobs, like jeans and trousers and tops and stuff, dance section, other section, and that's everything I'm gonna get rid of that I need to like put on Vinted. So if you do want to check out my Vinted, I'll put it here so you can give it a look and shop till you drop, mate, because I've got so much stuff that I need to put on there. I'm currently suffering. I feel so ill. It's not fun. I'm just in bed. I'm watching some YouTube. I'm just gonna get an early night because I feel so poorly and I don't enjoy feeling poorly. But my wardrobe was sorted out, which I'm so happy with. I have uploaded some things to Vinted as well, if you want to check it out. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have, please make sure to subscribe. Love yas.